The Quechuas, a friendly, peace-loving tribe, worked on the land, harvesting fruit. They lived in mortal fear of the dreaded Jivaro tribe, headhunters, who by using a secret process, shrunk the heads of their enemies. There was one word that struck terror in the hearts of the headhunters, the word Auka, the name given to a tribe of Stone Age killers. Over 400 years ago, the jungle was shaken by the might of Spanish invaders who enslaved the tribes, leaving behind them a trail of death and destruction.